You keep rolling your flasks once you get item level 80 utility flask for 3 charges when you're hit. And then you're also getting a lot of like charges gained for other things and flask charges gained whenever you can. And then you roll the instilling orb, which is used when full. And then, yeah, your flasks are permanently up while mapping. And you don't have to touch anything.